at that one.
Yeah.
A little quiet back there. Everything okay?
I may have slightly misrepresented the difficulties of building a Dimensionator.
I mean, sure. We all knew it wasn't gonna be easy.
Yeah.
Hold that thought.
You know when you find something you like.
Quartz is
one of the rarest minerals in the universe. Right. Let's hope Ratchet finds that prophet soon.
Where would I be? Hey, yeah, weird question. You wouldn't happen to know anything about building a dimensionator, would you?
Ratchet? Ratchet! Gary! Your reputation precedes you. You'll need to go to the Interdimensional Archives. My apprentice can help you. But,
Town under attack?
How did you know?
I'll go check it out. I think I still remember how to stop an invasion. So I'm guessing these nefarious guys are looking for... Bombax?
Well, yes, that did tip me off that you'd be coming. Good luck, Ratchet.
That building just beyond the town. It must be the archives. A flying sniper bot? That's a new one.
It was not my fault that the Bombax got away. An intruder! Nothing fine!
Town saved. Now about those archives.
Who are you?
Sorry, you look so familiar. I'm Ratchet. I'm here to find, I think it was Gary's apprentice. I need to build a dimensionator.
Oh, dear. Well, there's little I can do, seeing as my archives are walking away. How do I get back up there?
Oh, you're his apprentice. Maybe, maybe we could work together?
I do not make a great partner.
How about this? If things go badly, which they won't, we go our separate ways. No questions asked. Team?
Sure. Team. For now. In order to reach the Archives, we must rescue the monks from Nefarious's forces. Here, these hover boots will help us travel across the mesa quickly.
Fits like a glove, but, for feet.
Woo-hoo! We will need help from the monks, Gary's acolytes, to reach the Archives. They should be in their temples.
First stop, temples. Hey, I never caught your name.
Oh. I am KT-7461.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
Never know when someone will come kill for our character.
What? Are you okay?
Yes, sorry. I have not been this close to fighting for a long time.
This is Emperor Nefarious.
There are three temples nearby. The Mountain Temple, the Primeval Forest Temple, and the Temple of the Badlands. Call it the Badlands Temple.
What those bots found. Wait a second. Is that a Wombat shrine? What the heck is this thing? Maybe I should ask around. See if someone knows anything. Ooh!
If I ask you a question as a Lombax?
Sure, but I'm not really an expert on the Lombaxes. I'm kind of the last one in my dimension. I'm from another dimension.
Yes, I know.
You do?
I am Gary's apprentice.
Your hunger for Raritanium has led you straight into our trap!
This is too valuable to...
What do you want to know about the Lombaxes?
We believe the Lombaxes used, and perhaps built, the temples here. Do you know why they would have built them?
Not really. I guess it was to keep knowledge about the Dimensionator hidden.
I see. Thank you, anyway.
Rat
Bridget, you found my apprentice. Well done, both of you. You're ready to enter the Mountain Temple.
Nice! Let's go.
Well, you're emotionally ready. You do need to overcome the temple's elaborate defense system, or as we lovingly call it, the Gauntlet of Trial / Doom.
Oh, I hate / Doom.
You're ready for it, I'm sure. Best of luck.
Try to help the monks.
It's as annoying as those monks' perpetual optimism.
Sniper bots.
You can use the bomb to your advantage here.
They're safe behind that force field for now. I need to worry about everyone shooting at us first.
So I can free the others. Oh no, a Zeta virus. I cannot access the terminal without risking contracting it.
My little friend Glitch can take a look at it. Here, let me see.
Those poor monks. Great. I just need to delete the pods, which will clear out the infection and free those boys for Ratchet.
Thank you.
am relieved you are all right.
It is, like, so wonderful to see you, Sister KT-7461.
Did Nefarious's troops find the other temples yet?
Not sure. But we'll let Brother Gary know you rescued us. Good luck, Sister. And long.
One temple down, two to go.
I know the monks are trying to stay strong, but they are unfamiliar with the cruelty of the Emperor.
They'll be all right. We're here. So, KT-7461, you have a nickname?
The monks call me Sister.
That feels more like a title. Let's try some out. How about Katie? I got it. Sunshine. Your nickname. Because you're yellow?
I do not think so.
Kit? We'll keep working on it. So how did you get to be Gary's apprentice?
It is a long story. I am lucky that Gary saw potential in me.
You seem different from the other. Monks around here. Don't feel bad. I'm usually the shortest person in the room except for Clef. You're my best friend.
One of our senior archivists.
Whoa, can it be? A brother Lombax?
You, know we're not related, right?
Cha, we are. By our mutual thirst for knowledge. Check this out. A shrine the Lombaxes built ages ago, containing a lorb stuffed with ancient info. But only a Lombax can unlock its secrets. If you could bring me 3 lorbs, I'll hook you up with a sweet piece of armor I dug up.
A Lombax shrine?
I'll totally help.
Radical! One last thing. Shrines won't open if there are bad vibes nearby. So if there are, you'll have to clear them out. Wait a second. I think you have enough already. Hey, if you can bring me 4 more lords, I'll give you some chest armor to match those legs. I've marked the rest of the shrines on your map. Good luck, brother.
We must save the rest of them.
We're going to.
More of the Emperor's forces.
At least the monks are safe behind that shield. For now.
All nefarious forces have been eliminated. Thank you, Ratchet.
Happy to help. And kick nefarious trooper butt.
Ratchet, that terminal. I must access it.
You saved us, Sister and Ratchet Guy. Thank you.
There is only one temple left. One more temple. Only one more.
We'll find them. I promise.
As I said, you should not try to give me a nickname. Or be my friend.
I think you're being too hard on yourself.
You do not know. We just met.
I know Gary trusts you. The monks like you. Maybe give the whole friendship thing a chance.
I will consider it. How did you get here anyway? The Lomaxes.
Well, this guy, Dr. Nefarious, told it.
Doctor? An alternate dimension, Nefarious.
Yeah. And he, has kind of taken over as Emperor here.
This is worse than I thought. You're in a sand shark! I wondered what secrets laid within these lorbs.
other Lombax. I'm grabbing the chest armor now, so just bring those lorbs over and it'll be yours.
Those pillars seem to be different from the others. But I am not sure what to do.
I can shoot them.
Thank you.
Looks like I can't get that orb until I get rid of the hostiles.
Did you and Frank come to this dimension together?
Yeah, but he's traveling with someone else now.
A new best friend?
Brother Lombax does it again.
Woo!
Here's a sick-looking chest piece to go with those sweet, sweet legs. The only thing missing now is a righteous helmet. If you collect the rest of the lorbs, it's yours. I don't even... You just helped save Lombax history for generations. My brothers and I... Thank you.
It was an honor, brother.
May I give you advice? Based on the Unevil Forest Temple. The Emperor has no respect for any of them.
Let's teach him some!
Thank you. my brothers. This system is quite old and intricate. It will take some time to disable the force field.
Take as long as you need. I'll handle these guys.
I will hurry.
Troopers, come to the main entrance. No, oh, that's on me.
Meet up back in Mungtown. We'll get everyone to send you off in style.
You made it! Oh, thank you both for freeing my brothers.
Gary, we need help getting to the archives. It is urgent.
Of course. Brothers, let's grease some dimensional wheels! After you, entering the archives takes a leap of faith, Ratchet. So you better get a running start.
You bet!
Irreplaceable. The blueprints. The dimensional map.
We gotta focus.
Apologies. generated. Dimensional map is safe.
I'd know this writing anywhere. Lombaxes. They must have built this. My dad was the keeper of the Dimensionator. The original one, anyway. He gave everything to keep it out of the wrong hands. Sorry, Dad.
Do you miss them? The Lombaxes?
Kind of hard to miss someone you've never met. But, yeah. Yeah, I guess I do.
I understand. Perhaps one day you will find them.
Let's figure out if we can even build the Dimensionator first. Can we?
Yes. But the forge needed to do so is located at Kodaro Station, the most secure outpost in the galaxy.
Well then, let's get moving, KT-74...
Ratchet? I think Kit is my favorite.
Kit it is.
No!
We gotta go!
We must! Check the archives.
There's no time.
It has been fun, Ratchet. Yeah.
was amazing!
Kit! It's just me!
I told you, I do not make a great partner.
Sure, that was intense, but it was kind of awesome.
You do not understand. You are not safe around me. I was built to be a weapon. To keep the Emperor's galaxy secure. One night on patrol, I spotted a rebel in the Imperial Zone. So I tried to stop them. That is what I was built to do. Hurt. I am here to keep everyone safe from me. And that is why I cannot come with you.
Well, at least this mission worked out, huh?
Yes. I suppose it did.
And if I remember correctly, our promise was that if this mission didn't go badly...
You want to stay a team? You are very strange, Ratchet.
I've been told that a time or two. Team?
Perhaps. Just this once. Yes. I will try. Thank you, Ratchet, for helping us.
Anytime. Now, let's get to Kadaro Station.
Shields do not get enough love.
Shields are boring. It is one of the facts of life. But what if a shield could shoot back? Enter the Void Repulsor! Pull the fire trigger halfway to shield yourself. And pull it all the way to shoot a short-range widespread blast of sweetness! Sweetness!
Looks like you got enough of that beauty. Treat yourself to an upgrade! You earned it! You're gonna love that upgrade!
Going on an adventure? I know, how exciting! I wish you both good luck, and good luck on Kadaro Station.
How did he know?
I wonder that all the time.
Hope everything's good on Rivet's end.
On Sargasso, you said you gave Ratchet the Dimensionator so that he could find the other Lombaxes. I never thought I'd meet one of us, much less find our home, if you can even call it that. Do you really think it would work?
No.
No?
No!
Certain.
Oh, ah!
Now that was exhilarating. That crystal is a substance called Blizon. We must find Phase Quartz, but I do not know how it could have survived this.
Ha!
plates on it appears to have stored energy from the dimensional rifts.
Whoa. Another dimension. Is this your Bleezer?
No, but we can find intact phase quartz here. We should seek out the miners.
Indigenous creatures detected. Lockdown initiated.
Facility lockdown? Oh, that cannot be good. Seismic activity, perhaps caused by the crumbling barriers between dimensions.
I was afraid you'd say that!
Facility damage warning. Safety lockdown engaged.
We need to reach the other side of the... window to activate the lockdown release.
Another dimensional thing? Another dimensional thing?
Yes. The instability is worsening. Probably why mining operations are offline.
Haven't you punished me enough? Huh? You stupid universe! No job. No phase quartz. No planet. What else do you want, huh? My mind? Fine! Take it!
If it helps, I just found out there's another dimension where Bleezer are still intact, so...
Still intact? How do you... Of course! The Bleezon! If the planet hasn't been destroyed yet...
Who was that? Do you know what she was talking about?
She must be a survivor of... whatever happened here.
All right. We need another Bleezon crystal.
Intact dimension.
I need to find... They need to know.
She's broadcasting to anyone who will listen.
We can look into it after we obtain...
Area is currently on lockdown. Please vacate the facility at your earliest and safest convenience. Thank you, and have a blazing Bleezer day.
Perhaps we can reset the lock.
Aha! Got it!
Lockdown reset.
Dimensions, please, are. this was quite well hidden.
Thanks for the help, Bolts. Not really used to it.
We will need a way to mine the phase quartz. Perhaps the giant drill.
Let's find someone who can point us to it.
Ah, this is the mining hub. Perhaps someone here can direct us to the drill. The Chief Engineer's survey station should be nearby.
You're just full of fun facts, huh?
Indeed. For example, the average miner spends 72% of their life underground.
Whoa, really?
No, but I would hate to bore you by running out of trivia. These individuals appear as confused as we are.
Earthquakes, lockdowns, interdimensional rifts. Can't really blame them, but we need that drill. We should hurry. Whatever happened to Blizzar in my dimension, this one could be next.
I believe we are close to the survey station. The decorations here are slightly more colorful than in my dimension. Sorry.
Thanks.
The dimensional damage seems to be getting worse.
It's kind of pretty. In a deadly, terrifying way. There. That must be the Chief Engineer.
You hear that?
No.
Voices. Haven't been hearing them for too long. Wherever the purple is, they are too. First the quakes and the Blizzon. Now this.
I don't hear anything. Except someone asking if you'll be drilling for phase quartz soon.
Not until I determine what's going on. For all we know, this whole drill site is haunted. That's why I sent my science bots out to scan the purple.
And?
I have to pick them up. And I know it's safe.
Why wait? I'll find the bots and bring them back here safe and sound.
These bots have intercepted a message from your dimension. Perhaps it is from that person we encountered.
Hopefully they can help us figure out what happened there and prevent it here. Let's go.
Testing, testing comms. The bots would have followed the paths marked by the survey rods. I'm sure they're listening in on the purple.
The tremors are increasing in frequency and size.
Safety first. Try not to trip, slip, or break anything.
Was it too much to ask that we be able to find phase cords without dodging earthquakes and lava?
These bots have intercepted a message from your dimension. Perhaps it is from that person we encountered.
Hopefully they can help us figure out what happened there and prevent it here. Let's go.
Testing. Testing comms. The bots would have followed the paths marked by the survey rods. I'm sure they're listening in on the purple.
The tremors are increasing in frequency and size.
Safety first. Try not to trip, slip, or break anything.
Why wait? I'll find the bots and bring them back here safe and sound.
These bots have intercepted a message from your dimension. Perhaps it is from that person we encountered.
Hopefully they can help us figure out what happened there and prevent it here. Let's go.
Testing. Testing comms. The bots would have followed the paths marked by the survey rods. Sure, they're listening in on the purple.
Increasing in frequency and size.
Is it too much to ask that we be able to find phase cords without dodging earthquakes and lava?
There! One of my bots is up there! It's sweet. So she comes back to me. Looks like she picked up an audio file. I'll start cleaning it up. There's an old research lab ahead. I know Jim. That's where he head first.
Jim? Oh, right. Another bot. On it. Glass.
Perhaps she is talking about the safety protocols. I know I find red tape constricting.
Makes as much sense as anything.
Identify non-hostile entity. Hello? Are you my new best friend?
No. You should head back to the chief engineer. Aww.
Stop fussing, Jim. Hopefully he picked up interdimensional messages and didn't get distracted trying to find friends.
Identified. Hostile entity. Hello. Are you my new best friend?
Suspicious that anyone you meet works for Emperor Nefarious?
Pretty much everyone I meet does work for Emperor Nefarious.
Ah, a fair point.
On that platform on the right, past the broken bridge.
There must be a way to reach it.
Oh! The crane moved the crystal!
This may bring us one step closer to reaching the bot.
Herself. One step closer to figuring out this message. That's all of them. Thanks. Come back to my survey station. Let's see what the little bots picked up from the other side.
Life forms detected. Facility security lockdown engaged.
Don't worry. I designed the security system myself. Except that motion trackers are saying they're inside the house. The ceiling. I always forget to look up. What the heck is that thing?
Location unknown. Life form unknown. Protocol destroy.
A gift from my dimension to yours. Now I'm gonna reduce it to scrap metal.
Thank you.
and Jim will take you there.
Hello, are you my new best friend?
Sure.
Happy noises. I will take you to our phase quartz extracting drill in the name of...
Whoa! That can't be good!
That dimensional anomaly is identical to the one we saw on Sargasso.
Good. That means you can deal with it.
As your best friend, I must warn you that dimensional integrity could have affected the drill.
What's that mean?
As your best friend, I do not want you to worry, so I will not expound at this time. Instead, impromptu music.
I can't authorize drill usage until the blockage in that tube is cleared.
We should go for karaoke after this. Do you like karaoke, best friend? I will dislike it if you dislike it.
You ready to fix another dimensional mess?
Leave it to me.
This is where I must leave you in body, but never in spirit. Good.
Clay, I just saw Ratchet on Savali.
You did? How is he?
Great!
Thinner than I imagined.
But appropriately heroic. But I digress. Your possibilities are waiting for you to guide them to the Meta-Terminal.
My possibilities cannot pass through with that much wind. Is there some way I can weigh them down?
Ah, that's a heavy sphere. It will weigh down any object it touches, which sounds rather obvious when you say it out loud.
So what is in that book of yours?
The most up-to-date collection of knowledge in the universe. As cataloged by my father.
And who is that?
I believe you know him as the plumber.
He is your father? What is he doing now?
Taking his first vacation. Ever. So he left me in charge. And I'm trying my best, but it's a lot to live up to, even when the universe isn't in danger.
I am blocked. I think that saw can help clear the path. So, how did you get the title Prophet?
I actually didn't choose the name. It was given to me by the Savali monks after I helped them decipher some of their archives.
What does that mean?
Just a lot of pointing and saying stuff like, that's a Blargian phone book, that's a Kurtu tooth, that's a Terraclaw love poem. Oh my, I have to write this down because that was incredible, Clank. Only two more to go. How are things going with Rivet?
Well enough. She hacked my brain and saw my memories.
Is that what you kids are doing these days? I'm so out of touch.
It is interesting. For being dimensional counterparts, Ratchet and Rivet have surprising differences. Ratchet never had any wariness of robots when he met me. Yet Rivet does.
Maybe your dimension is the outlier. Maybe all the other Ratchets don't like robots in their dimensions either.
A good way to weigh things down.
I hope I'm not interrupting your process, but I think there are more spheres left to find.
Possibilities are a visual representation of my mind, trying to understand dimensionality. The more I help them find their way, the more I will understand and be able to fix. everything.
Anything about Ratchet and Rivet that's the same?
They are both very quick to take action. Unlike me, I always get so caught up in the details.
And you wish you were better about that?
Not all the time, but it would be nice to not have to worry so much.
I'm not interrupting the process, but I think there are more spheres left to buy. Ah, Clank! I think I know how to help you with your getting caught up in the details problem. You just gotta be confident.
What do you mean?
If there's one thing I've learned from my father, it's that acting like you know what you're doing can get you everywhere in life. That and carrying a plunger. Confidence is the key.
Now we can deal with the clock.
I sent the top minds on the team to fix the tube, and they got sick. That's it! Hydraulic supply restored!
With that fixed, we should now be able to use that elevator.
Time to drill for some phase quartz. Almost there. Drill, phase quartz, prepare the dimensionator.
In case I do not get another chance to say it, thank you.
Don't get mushy on me now, Bolts. We're not done yet. Hey, look! The Pro Squad is back.
help thinking, well, we still do not know what happened to your dimension's Blizzar.
We will soon. Then we can stop it from happening in this dimension.
Jump to the side.
Nowhere to go!
Sorry, Grace. We had... Okay, lockdown.
It wasn't enough!
Approaching the main drill.
Wow. It's been my lifelong dream to operate a drill 100 times bigger than me.
Really? That is very specific.
Specific goals are achievable goals.
Lombax robot, brilliant news. I decoded the message from beyond. Listen.
Finally, good reception. Listen, do not turn on the drill. The rift's damaged it. The drill destroyed our Blizzar.
What? We just turned it on.
Take cover! Lockdown engaged! I can try a remote shutdown. Oh, you bad as Jesus!
Machinery.
I've got a change of heart.
Suspended in the drill bead.
I'll knock it out with my hammer.
Please be careful.
Yes!
Oh, you guys.
We must return to the other dimension quickly.
Dislodge it and stop the planet from shattering.
friend Jim. Please do not die. And I deleted my sad noises suite as soon as we became best friends.
Not now, Jim.
I wish I had a sad noise to play.
Rivet. Oh, no.
Well, maybe it's not as bad as it... I know this is gonna sound totally weird, but the Morts used to tell me legends about someone on Torin IV called the Fixer. If it's broke, the Fixer'll fix it.
Then I suppose we should see if the legends are true.
I can't believe we saved Blizzar. How about we fix up this space quartz and save the universe? All right, Bolts. Let's go find the Fixer.
You hear that? That's the sound of me destroying lies. Dirty, filthy lies. They say this dimension is unstable. We're being sucked into a formless void. False! If you think otherwise, I order you to throw your eyes into the local incinerator because they are clearly malfunctioning. More importantly, the Lombax Vandals have not escaped. How could they if... I haven't even caught them yet, huh? You morons! Here. You want some truth? My Lombax bounty is now 27 squadrillion parabucks. Just look at it all. So big, so real, so totally not made up. And it can all be yours when you catch those stupid Lombaxes.
It seems Dr. Nefarious will stop at nothing to catch us.
We better keep moving. The Fixer better be ready to fix some phase quartz.
At least this mission will be a straightforward one.
I don't know about your dimension, but out here, things never go according to plan. Improvisation is a skill you learn very fast.
I also have a talent for improvisation.
Well, I can't wait to see you in action. Let's get some phase quartz repaired. I hope the Fixer is as good as the Morts say he is.
Yes, I hope so too.